totally randomly guessed almost the right spot. Okay, so we are streaming.
My god, hi.
Oh my god.
So, this is Two Girls, One Stream. I've been drinking.
Fabs. I just started.
Only ever responsibly, though.
Of course. I mean, frankly, we only say that because they said we had to, or else we'd get banned, and I feel like we've done more than enough things to get banned. So. Space Quest 2 is all it says.
Okay. Well, it's fine. It's happening. It's good. We're good.
I don't have it capturing the box correctly, so the stream is just black. No, oh god, the sounds. How do I did menu? Oh Jesus!
Did you make it so I'm hosting it? Am I hosting it?
I don't know. Jesus! Does the guide tell you which buttons make it stop?
I don't have the guide up yet.
Oh god, it didn't stop.
I don't have the guide up yet. I was making sure that we were screaming for real. Oh god, yep, there it is. Oh Jesus. No, stop.
I can't make it stop.
No, I was talking to my phone.
Sound off. No sound. No more sound.
Your sounds are not my problem.
Jesus.
Okay. Space Quest 2 walkthrough. Yes.
I'm gonna make this bigger.
Oh look, this is from the same guy. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Cool. Alright. So I'm all set, I think. Actually, I need some water. Or potentially more alcohol. I haven't decided which. I'm gonna go to the kitchen. We're gonna see what I come back with.
I kind of feel like you should have more alcohol.
I don't know. I don't want to come back with. It's gonna be something beverage-like.
Oh my god, you're not here. Well, I just, like, broke the stream for a second, so hang on. Hang on. Fixing it.
There probably is.
Oh, she's so loud.
There's probably trash in it.
That didn't sound like Air Overwatch.
Why are you not here?
I don't know why he's not there. Is he there?
Who?
That guy?
No, he's not. He's not here at my home. No,
it did not sound like Aaron. And I was maybe that's who. Where he
there
isn't.
There are other people at my home.
Oh, do you need to go?
No, it's fine. A bunch of people from Aaron's work were here. We out and beer and stuff. I think they just left. I'm not sure. I'm not unclear.
So, I could restart this. I feel like it just screamed at me and showed spaceships floating around. I was too busy frantically trying to make it stop. So, I don't know what we've missed.
Okay.
There was definitely a little shuttle docking into a big shuttle.
I see.
And there was a title screen. And frankly, if they wanted me to pay more attention than that, they needed to not try to destroy my eardrums. So.
Okay.
We're just going to type in my name and go.
Okay. Cool. I built Station 4.
Oh, are you excited about viewing the tiny window?
It's a fucking tiny window. So tiny.
There's nothing I can do.
Small. Small window.
Um.
Nice.
Orbital Station 4. It's one of many orbiting xenon, which seems like A, an element, and B, a problem of collisions. Your home planet. The transfer point for travelers seeking transportation to the various planets in the Irnon system. We don't have ears. No ears.
Okay. Irnon.
We destroyed them already. Why can I not walk around?
Okay.
Oh, cool. As we begin this chapter of our story, so maybe it is chapter 2. Who knows? We find you, Ace Janitor, doing what you do best.
Sure.
Mopping.
Sweeping.
Okay. I don't have a type prompt anymore. They took away...
Roger begins the installment of his adventures, doing what he does best. Cleaning up. You'll be sweeping an outside deck on Xenon Orbital Station 4 when your boss begins to beep. Beep.
A beep, beep. Emanates from your wristwatch. Chat wants to know, what did we do?
Well, I don't know what
there
did
was
do.
Screaming. There was definitely screaming. It was without a doubt.
Because, was there screaming? Were you screaming while I was getting a beverage?
Well, I mean, before that, when I'm Not Here happened was right around the time the sound was, like, trying to kill me.
Oh, I came back and saw I'm Not Here already on the screen.
Right.
I don't know.
I think?
Your neighbors are screaming? Is it good screams or bad screams? I mean, this could go either way. I don't know your neighbors.
Yeah. You release your grip on the broom.
Yeah, your watch begins to beep. Look at your watch, and press the C button.
My broom just left. Hope I didn't need that.
It may not be very good at brooming.
Yeah, on the outside. Just saying. This area hasn't been completed yet. You've been sent here to remove space dust.
Okay.
Look press... at watch.
There you go. C is the button you're supposed to push. Chat says, regarding whether the screams are good or bad, that it is hard to tell with some people.
That's not inaccurate. There's like a tiny face in my watch. Get in here on the double. You've got a mess to clean up in the shuttle which just returned. One of the passengers got space sick. I didn't read the rest of it. It's gone now.
So, the guide describes your boss as a slightly angry boss. Slightly dash angry. Like, it's one word. It's a compound.
Huh.
Compound adjective to describe your boss.
That's interesting. Do it again. Since you have no messages, there is no response. What does all these other buttons do? Your horoscope. Don't take any wooden buckazoids.
What?
That's the money that we frantically were doing the buttons to get last time. I didn't even... What did it do? What is it with this game and trying to do stuff when I'm not paying attention? Oh, it's the time.
Apparently Eric misses me outside, and all of the outside is on fire.
That sounds false.
I don't know. For context, Eric is Aaron's work friend who looks exactly like Aaron if Aaron were, like, larger.
That's a weird qualification.
Like, take Aaron.
Oh, God. No, stop, look. Shit got real alien.
Yeah. Now walk along the walls. It's zero gravity, after all, and make your way to the hatch on the ceiling.
Oh, that's a hatch? I thought it was exhaust port.
So, if you take Aaron and you just sort of expand him in every direction, like, you make him, like, broader and, like, beefier and taller.
I'm being decontaminated.
then he becomes Eric.
Alright.
So that's...
They're flashing lights at me.
Eric apparently made the outside be on fire. Once you step on the hatch, you'll be whisked away inside. After decontamination, get your standard janitorial suit.
Oh. Why don't I keep my anti-gravity suit?
You're not allowed to, I guess.
Look. At suit.
Chat apparently is into slightly larger Aaron.
Alright. No judging. Except the downstairs. It's not on fire? That's the only thing that's not on fire?
Have I established that firmly? Have I established what firmly? That the outside is on fire?
Or that Chad is into large errands? In which case, firmly sounds roughly correct.
The former option, no. The latter option, also no. But we could figure that one out for sure. That's we can sort that out if necessary.
Spare suits and lockers. Aaron says everything. Oh,
I see.
Oh.
No, I don't know. I've never seen Eric's downstairs. I don't.
I thought you were about to say Aaron's downstairs, and I was like, what?
No, I've seen Eric's. A number of times. Several times I've seen Aaron's. No, I'm not familiar with Eric's downstairs. Things just got very explicit in chat.
Why do I need to change? Fine, change suit.
You have to put your janitorial suit on. Okay, you can have it. I've been threatening a divorce for like a decade. You can just have it. It's fine.
Chat is weird today. Change suit. Why?
Are you wearing your new janitor suit? All right, good.
Yes.
Exit to the left.
No, I'm looting this locker. It has a Cubix Rube in it.
What?
It had this. It also had,
Oh.
Take tack.
Get an athletic. You're also supposed to get an athletic supporter.
Yep. That was in there, too. I was working on it. I have them.
Oh, I see. Eric was talking for Aaron. See, the thing is, even there, I wasn't sure. They could have been the same person.
They could have. I assumed that they were.
Yeah, no, that was 100% something that I would have heard from my husband, so.
Mm-hmm. It's about time you get in here. Head for the shuttle bay on the double. Warning you, you're on your last leg. One more screw up in your history. I lost the broom. Hang on. Orders to send you directly to the shuttle bay and nowhere else. I don't want to go to the vomitorium.
Get your chewing out at the hands of your boss. Now walk over to the elevator platform to enter the transport tube.
Oh, I didn't realize that was a tube.
This will take you to the docking bay.
The phenomenal graphics are, I didn't understand.
Yeah, no, get it.
Does it, oh, it even, like, stayed inside the tube. I figured it was just gonna...
You go into the docking bay now.
I'm in the docking bay. This is the ship.
Enter the ship to perform your duties.
That sounds...
fine.
This is a very Firefly bay. So I can only assume that I'm going to an Ara's shuttle.
Okay.
To perform my duties.
Eric thought I was in bed?
How do I... I don't understand.
Okay.
Sniffing. I don't want to sniff. Anyway, bye. I just had to show him where you went. Why would you be in bed? How drunk are you?
Not that drunk.
Pass out on the floor in the other room drunk.
Alright, Eric might be drunk. That's fair.
Whoa, bad things are happening and I wasn't paying attention again.
Yes.
Or I'm doing my duty.
Eric is Eric drunk. Yeah, that's expected. Unsurprising.
Time passes. Funyer's here.
Oh my god, hi. He says he isn't drunk. Sure. Sure he says that.
Pro tip to Vanya who just arrived. There's a bunch of drunk people in chat right now.
It's really one? Just one drunk.
Well, it's one drunk phone being held by multiple drunk people.
Oh my god, what's up, Ben?
Also, Ugly Ben.
Hello.
Strange dream that turns into the realization that you are a don't know. Apparently you aren't in Kansas or Xenon anymore. You're being held upright under physical restraint by galactic goons.
What?
Why does Chief Crafter get a cool crown? I have no idea. Does he have a crown?
Does he? What are you talking about?
I don't understand. As you try to struggle, you notice that your hands are tied behind your back. As your eyes dial into focus, you make out an oddly disfigured being seated before you.
Hat.
That's... It's a Vogon?
Maybe.
Sagging mass of flesh.
Maybe he's gonna read you some poetry.
I'd really prefer he not. I don't want to play that one game again. Sibel? Was that it?
Yeah, that was it.
I was sorting my Steam library the other day and it was like, Sibel, and I was like, no. Get in the garbage.
I wish I were a GeoCities page.
Yeah, that's some Vogon right there.
I gotta find that again.
Suddenly,
I posted it to our Facebook, didn't I?
No, you never did. You screen capped it, and then it never happened.
I really thought I did.
This guy is not nearly as disgusting as the description made him seem. Did we have a nice nap? Thought we would have to resort to drastic measures to wake you. I hate this font, I think, the most. It's the worst. At least we're all equals in the eyes of on-screen chat. You are. Yeah, that is true. I think it might be because he hooked Amazon Prime up to it. You get a special icon for that. I don't know what it looks like, but that is a thing.
Oh.
Welcome to my humble fortress. Can you have a humble fortress?
I don't know.
The name is Vohal the Vorgon. It doesn't say that.
I posted it. Here it is. It's right here.
Oh.
It's right here.
All
right. Sometimes I wish I was a GeoCities page, unconscious and safe on a California hard drive. Is there a plastic surgery for that?
Sigh. Oh, yeah.
I am just trying to be normal, and according to Cosmo, that requires chunky as heck mascara. They say trip and fall into his chest. Say, damn, your pecs are harder than a solid brick wall. And then, finally, remember to breathe when making out.
I remember each piece of that, like, each completely disjointed nonsense. But I forgot that it was all one poem.
My favorite.
Yeah, it's up there.
All right, go on with Space Quest.
Sludge Vohal was the genius behind the star generator, which I believe we blew up last time.
Sure.
It was to be my ultimate war weapon.
Good.
What? Some sissy pants scientists discovered it would be better saving lives. What did we destroy? Anyway, you ruined my Sarian operation. I hate that word, too. I was going to use the star generator to make Xenon pay for what they did to me. They were going to know my wrath in a big way. Somehow you managed to change all that. Oh, I suppose I should have known better than to use... I'm a janitor, bro!
Yeah.
None of this is the point. You are responsible, and you shall pay. Besides, I have another plan, and you'll not be around to foil it. Okay? Why are you talking to me so much? Just foil it. No.
He's telling you his evil plot.
I don't want to know.
He wants you to know. It's important to him.
I don't care.
It's important to him.
A plan so horrible, so frightening, so diabolical. No one will be able to stop me. I don't care. There's a dude with a pink tie in the corner.
There is a dude with a pink tie
in
the corner.
Did he just appear, or did I just finally notice it?
No, he just appeared.
Okay. Like, wait.
I saw something flash weirdly on the screen, and I was like, wait, now there's a dude with a pink tie in the corner. Huh. I'm pretty confident he wasn't there before.
Yeah. Genetically engineered door-to-door life insurance salesman. I will at last reap sweet revenge from the scientific community. I don't know what to do. I can't. I just can't. I want out. Pass.
No, you can't. You can't leave.
Apparently I can't even be killed. I had a plan to kill you, but what? No! Peers down at the hoses protruding from his chest and connected to a life support system. Forgive me. I'm a kidder. I hate this game.
Hilarious.
Decided I would get much more enjoyment watching you suffer. My associates will escort you to the surface of Labian?
Mm-hmm.
Really? Where we will be doing manual labor. Seriously?
Yeah, you gotta do manual labor on Labian.
So. Look at his, like, creepy head move.
Labian, yeah. Get in there. Get in there on Labian.
This is... No.
Yeah.
I'm unconscious again. My drugged carcass is loaded into a shuttle. I don't think that's what carcass means.
Not quite. It's fine.
Didn't take me long to wake up, though. Bleh, out the side of an asteroid. To Labian. Let's go to Labian, guys. I think there's a man wearing camouflage in the foreground. With a vacuum. The other one has, like, a keytar. Oh. Utter despair sets in. It's not wrong. I need to can you screen cap this? Utter despair is setting in.
Give me a sec.
Wait, I have a thing I can do that.
It's my snipper.
Yep.
Here we go. Got this. I got it. Alright.
Okay.
Utter despair.
Utter despair.
Got it.
The ape men are taking me up to the mining operation.
Sure. Like they do.
Like they do. I'm sticking with keytar and vacuum, by the way. And I think they might be monkeys.
They might be. You may be on the planet of the apes.
Mm-hmm.
That's unclear.
Called Labian.
I'm currently getting messages from Eric on Facebook.
Nice.
I just I just shoved my hot wood up your husband's pooper, and he loved it. Should pay more attention to his pooper. This is the information I have received.
Isn't
from Eric?
Oh wait, no. Chief Caster's phone is no longer in chat.
No.
Did he go home with them?
No, it's coming from Facebook, not...
Right, but...
No,
his pooper would need to be there.
I don't think any of that was happening in real life.
Well, I'm sure it was not.
It struck Eric's imagination.
You are 100% correct. Likely. However... Like, for it to be remotely believable, he needs to not be at home.
Yeah, it's not.
All right.
It's fine.
Uh-oh. Oh, great. I suppose we're out of fuel. Way to go, Gorf Breath. This is how I'm going to read this game from now on. Broken. No, I'm not. Don't blame me. It was your turn to fill up. You're always forgetting. Are they like the old people? What was that movie? There were two old dudes bitched at each other all the time. I have no idea.
No.
I'm going to go with Waiting for Godot, even though that's wrong.
That's not.
No, but it is.
That's not the moving question.
Two grouchy old dudes.
Sure.
Kitty cat.
Tiny cat. Ow. No.
Oh,
no.
Oh goodness.
Ow.
Oh, giant cat.
Cuts.
Struggles.
Cuts.
Cat time.
So sharp. Such sharp.
Twitch is buffering constantly and I can't figure out why. That sucks. I don't know what's up with Twitch. Could be my internet. Shouldn't be. But Steam was down earlier. Dunno, the whole internet's being weird tonight. Not that they're related to one another, unless everybody is using Amazon together. I don't know. I have no idea. Nah, kitty struggles. Hey, don't talk to me that way, you slime bucket. I filled it last time. The argument between the two guards is cut short as gravity reasserts itself. Please, thank you. Crash.
She struggles, but she loves it also.
No.
You see her little paws and eating the air.
Yeah, this kitty does not love it.
He doesn't love it
at all. He hates everything.
Oh, you love it.
Aww. He's purring at the moment. Steam was doing maintenance. Oh, did not know that. They should have told me. Kitty!
I require a personal phone call from Steam.
No, like, any kind of notification at all would have been anything. Like, it just was like, can't connect.
Hey, no!
Because I spent...
No, ma'am!
What did she do
on that?
Oh.
she's chewing.
Oh!
Yeah.
On the stick?
Yeah. Of course on the stick.
Yeah.
She was like, this should be chewable.
Yeah, definitely.
Not for chewing on.
I mean, she's a chewer.
He's not for you to chew on.
Isn't it?
It's not.
Good thing the guard broke your fall. Doesn't look too happy about it, though. Looks dead. Where's the other guard? Oh, he's in the boat, dangling out. Right there. Okay.
Right.
Loot bodies.
The craft you take down to the planet crashes, killing your guard, setting you free on the surface. On Labian, after crashing down, search the guard lying on the ground. He should have a key card on him.
Search body. You search the grotesque body. Find a small, thin magnetic card. Take card. Use card. Eat card.
Then push the button in the crashed ship to turn off the homing beacon.
Look, ship. Look guard? Look button? Normal button and light. Light is currently on. Press button. Don't have any idea what it does. Oh, high-pitched beeps. Was there, like, is listen a command? It is. Well. I'm gonna go left?
Okay, hold on. Important note, if you hear what sounds like another one of the hovercrafts coming in the distance, either get off the screen or, for added points, hide behind a bush, tree, or rock until the patrol passes. You need to be completely out of sight. Note here that it is spelled sight wrong, S-I-T-E. You need to be completely out of sight to earn these points.
I mean, I now, can't... I think I turned sound off and I have no idea how to turn it back on.
Well... Seems to think you might need it.
I don't know how to get the menu. There we go. I can't tell if it's on or off. Oh, on. We have sound now.
Okay.
I found some mushrooms.
Head north and then to you east.
But I found some mushrooms.
North. North.
Oh god!
What have you done?
I think I got eaten. Holy jeez, boy. That mushroom sucked you clean up.
What have you done?
I was eaten by mushrooms. I'm feeling tingling waves of warmth and moisture. Penguins!
Hey, what's up, penguins? You need to be... Oh, penguins. Oh. No, stop.
Oh.
Stop.
No. Check out those colors, dude. Your body and mind enjoy a short-lived buzz. I am marinating. Not a bad way to go, actually. I agree. It sounded pretty pleasant. But it sure isn't early in for the game. That isn't... That's not what... Is that okay, Englishly?
But it sure is early in the game. I had high hopes for you.
Yeah,
they said, who? Snedling? Not a chance. The jump won't last 20 minutes.
I mean, if we take the talking out, it was probably around 20 minutes. Oh, sound's on.
Thanks for playing. You've been very entertaining.
I would like the sound to stop. Kill it. I saved right before I came here, though. So I was supposed to go up, not mushrooms.
That's correct. You were supposed to go, and I quote, north, then to you east.
Like two-o-o?
No, T-O, to you east.
Suddenly, you hear a twang, followed by a shriek. I didn't actually because I have the sound turned off again. But I think I'm about to be shot. I'm running away.
There you will find one of the inhabitants of Labian, a pinkin.
Are you serious?
Yeah, that's what it says. There you will find one of the inhabitants of Labian, a pinkin, hanging from a rope by his ankle.
Yeah, that's what happened.
Yeah. Free him and return west.
Look up? I don't understand. Look. Rope. The rope is brown and long. And yet, not at all specific. Give me that. How do I... Talk thing. Talk man? Is that a man?
I don't know.
He does not respond. Okay. Cut rope. Untie rope. What the fuck? Climb tree. Ew. Gross. Chat says, is that Elmo? I don't know. It's a pinkin from planet Labian. Does it say how to get him down? Because I don't know.
It really doesn't. It just says, free him.
Free
and return
man.
West.
Free
I
man.
Can look up another guide.
Free man.
Quest
freedom. Penguin says it's not wrong.
All right, let's see.
Use key card on rope. I don't have any things. Cubic's rube on rope.
Go east of the... You'll see a creature tied up. Free creature. It says free creature.
Creature. I am too far away, is what it keeps telling me. Like, I don't... There. Oh, is he behind the bush?
Yeah.
Free man. what was I doing to him?
I don't have the answers.
That's so weird looking. He's giving me significant looks, guys.
He's giving you, you're getting eye sex from the pinkun on Labian.
This is weird.
There are a lot of things happening.
I need to save. Guess it wasn't made in America.
By the way, west. You're going west.
Oh. Well, I can't go right anyways because there's a wall there.
Okay. Walk west from the bottom of the screen and get spore.
What?
That's what it says.
Is it this green glitter?
I don't know. It says get spore.
Strange looking stand of woods. Get. Look ground? The ground is soiled. In which sense? Is this a dad joke? Or a feces joke?
No.
Fine, fuck it. Get spore. I don't even know where the spores are. There is nothing here by that name.
Go west again, maybe? Yeah, go west again.
Baby eagle cry. Fun fact, eagle cries are not eagles. They're red-tailed hawks. 100% dad joke. This is Sierra, yes. But Sierra at the time was also making Leisure Suit Larry, so I don't, you know.
We are on a planet called Labian.
Which inhabited is inhabited by the pinkuns. Another clearing. There's a plateau in the back.
You're still trying to get spores.
Get
FYI.
Spore. I know. Okay. I have one.
All right. Do not step on them.
Okay. Save.
Go. Take one of the spores on the ground, being careful not to step on one, then head to the north.
It's really lucky that I didn't step on it, because I was in the middle of walking forward at the time.
Head to the north. Here you will find...
Brain!
Here you will find the dreaded Labian root monster. Carefully work your way through the maze, not touching any of the roots. When you reach the other side, take some of the berries from the bush and head back the way you came.
Go back through the maze.
Yeah.
This is bullshit. This has got bullshit written all over it. Nope, got me. Oh god. Oh god.
Oh, you got brains.
I don't know that that's a brain. You've succeeded in establishing contact with one of the life forms.
You made contact. Look at you.
A giant root-looking thing is giving you a guided tour. Okay. I mean, I kind of enjoyed the description of the mushroom death. You are dead.
Okay. It may please you to know that during the night, you didn't digest well. For a while, gastric distress made it extremely unpopular with the other root monsters.
Oh.
You gave it the farts.
I did. And the sound is happening again. Another senseless tragedy. You've been most entertaining. Let me out. Reload. Where's the reload button? Okay. No, it's close. Nope. This is the worst. F7.
You gotta do this maze twice.
Yeah.
Forward and backwards.
All right, hang on. Save.
Yeah. There you go.
Nope. And I did not touch that.
Apparently, you're too close.
No, like, it's bigger than it looks. I didn't necessarily want to say it that way, but I don't think I had a choice. Nope, got me again. Oh, god damn it.
Oh, goodness.
I'm gonna go ahead and say that Space Quest is a technically harder game than King's Quest. Where they were like, dodge the invisible droplets. And play that fucking car game. God damn.
That's cool.
This is gonna take a minute. Didn't somebody tell us there was a way to walk without having to hit the button like 19 times?
I don't know.
Okay, save. No, motherfucker. Should I save again?
Always save.
But I've walked like 4 feet. Oh, save fuck, on. That was the wrong button.
God. Oh my god.
Okay, now save. Do you think that one below me is gonna get me?
Yes, I do.
Like, I have to walk down. It's higher than where I'm going.
Yeah, you have to walk down.
Alright, that was okay. Nope.
Ah. Okay.
It's okay, I had just saved. Eat a dick, plant monster. Nope. You're really missing out with the not hearing the brain sounds. Because every time I walk into it, it's like... Blah, 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 blah.
Nice.
Do I want to go out the loop in the back?
Maybe.
I think I do. I think the other one looks too short. Do 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 do.
Oh my god, there's an official Warcraft cookbook.
What's in it?
Which, I don't know. Facebook wants to sell it to me.
Why?
I don't know. It's just in the, it's in the just, things that
it just doesn't,
Facebook wants to sell me.
It seems like maybe they picked the wrong person.
It appears to have... The recipe I think that it is showing me is conjured mana something.
Oh, it appears to be mana a pastry. Cake.
No, it starts with an ST. Conjured mana.
Strudel.
Strudel.
Streusel?
Yeah, it's definitely strudel or streusel. Mm. Sure.
Mage.
It's a pastry for sure. Yeah.
I've eaten all of these things in Warcraft.
Yeah, well, now you can eat it in real life if you would like. Except I don't think that you actually get to conjure it. I think you have to bake it like a fucking plebeian.
Yeah, yeah, that sounds like bullshit to me.
Yeah.
Mana pudding would be better. I could go for some mana pudding. Nope. Oh, motherfucker. Not right now. What do you mean not right now? Bullshit, not right now. One year, Blizzard sold the Thralicane? What is a Thralicane? Nope. I mean, I know what Thrall is. I don't know what a cane is.
Tiny cat, do not chew on that.
Om nom nom.
We just went over this.
Kitty, get it.
just went over.
Do 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 do. Where did I come from? Over here. Please tell me I never have to walk through this thing again.
I don't know. Did you get the berries?
Yes.
Okay. Tiny cat, stop it!
Oh, god damn it.
Ah, why stop? I need you to move. Hey, you know what? I cannot see through you.
Anduin in Hearthstone looks like Gordon Ramsay. That's fantastic.
Darling cat. Ugh,
motherfucker.
Dear sweet cat. You're a terrible window.
I was going to say, that sounds like a lot of lies.
Cats are very bad windows. I don't know if you knew this.
Well, my cat does not know it.
My cat is convinced that, in fact, she is the best window. And that is why she should always stand in front of all of the screens.
She has no problem. She is not the best window. She just does not care.
You're such a bad window. Hi. No, God, you're adorable. Motherfucker. Oh my god, you're so cute. Oh my god, you're so cute. Yes, you're so cute.
I'm gonna save right here.
I'm gonna look at the cat. She's being very cute right now. Hold on, I gotta find her. There she is.
Aww, that's pretty cute.
I cleaned off my desk and shit. There's, like, not an enormous pile of shit on my desk.
What?
Yeah, I know. I know, so she's very happy because she's got a place to lay next to me now.
I mean, perhaps interestingly, my desk is covered with a pile of shit. Since it is usually not. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. No, no, do not restore. Save game.
He's so cute. Alright.
They make much better Macs. Up top.
So bad. Make me hurt. Okay, are you on the place yet?
Almost. Shut up! Have you finished the Bowie game yet?
No, shut your face.
Yeah, exactly. I don't want to hear shit. Where am I going?
Go east, then west from the top of the screen.
Oh, okay.
So you are at the same room as the spores, but on the plateau.
Yeah, I'm going to go to the milk machine. I need to find the button that makes me walk faster, because this is not acceptable. Better. Better. So much better.
Cat, why you leave?
Do 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 do. Hovercraft. Gotta go. Can't go. Got out fast enough, it was fine. Look. Thing. It's not gonna accept that. Look. Just look. It's fine. Look, plateau. Mailbox!
It is a mailbox.
I need to be closer. That's a lie.
I am wonderful, penguins. How are you tonight?
You have fabulous Halloween glasses on.
I do.
There's a slot, a tray, and a sign. Read the sign.
Awesome. A pair of sweet goggles. I haven't decided what I'm going to wear for Halloween yet. Could really go either way.
I mean, it's at your house. You could do both.
Probably.
Hey, that's my Nux goggles.
My goggles.
Which are missing, FYI. They might be in your house.
These came from Amazon. These are not your Nux goggles.
No, they're yellow. Mine are clear. Radical Express. When it totally, no doubt, for sure has to be a while previously. What am I doing here? Open mailbox.
You are trying to get a mail order form?
Put dick in slot. dry hump inventory. Box.
Open your inventory. It says in your inventory you have an order form. Is that accurate?
I kind of feel like I should just screen cap that and make that the thing for next week.
Okay, but then look in your inventory.
Why? What's supposed to be in my inventory?
An order form.
I don't have one of those.
There, yeah, you do.
What?
It's right there.
Why do I have that?
Have that. I don't know, but you have it.
What? Penguins just discovered the story of Trump butter. I don't know this story.
What? Okay, hang on. I gotta deal with one thing at a time. First, order form. Insert the slot into the mailbox.
That's not how slots work.
No, I'm sorry. Insert the order form into the slot on the mailbox.
Put order form in slot B.
Two words. Okay. Good.
Oh god, Jeopardy sounds.
Now you get a genuine Labian Terror Beast whistle should be delivered to you.
What? Get box. Get. What do you mean I don't need that? Look. Look, mailbox. Look, tray. What is the magical word that I need to pick it up?
Try getting whistle. Get whistle. Take whistle.
Get. Also, Trump butter.
Okay, alright, now that you have the whistle.
There was a lady who found Trump in her butter.
Alright.
What?
No, we need to go back. Because I'm still not here. I still don't know what's happening.
There's the lady who found Trump in her butter.
I'm going to require more context than that.
I assume it's like the Jesus toast.
Is there a picture? Is there a picture of Trump butter?
But I honestly am genuinely hoping that somebody took, like, one of those little crafting pom-pom balls that was yellow and then, like, shredded it and took the one with, like, like things coming off and then stuck it in someone's butter, like a little butter toupee. And that is what she found.
You know what? I don't need the article. I really just want the image. I want to see the image.
It's fair. And then I will figure out how to put it on the stream. What am I doing to this mailbox?
Okay, so while Penguins works on that, you are going to, okay, you've got a genuine Labian Terror Beast whistle will be delivered from the Gipazoid Novelty Company. Wow. Now return to the east.
I just fucked up the stream. Okay, I fixed it. What is, there's a Gipazoid on Labian. That's all I caught.
A genuine Labian Terror Beast whistle will be delivered from the Gipazoid Novelty Company. Wow.
Wow.
Now we turn to the east. While okay. Still on the upper path,
oh, okay.
Head to the east again to find yourself on the outskirts of a swamp.
Okay. There's a thing having a seizure in the corner.
Yeah. It's a pinkin.
Do I follow him?
No, not yet. Save the game.
I was gonna say save.
Save the game and then follow him.
Yuck! Okay. Seemed like a lot of yelling over nothing. Oh god. Oh god, there's eyes in the water. Should I save again? I'm gonna save again. I died.
You did.
Feel something slimy clamp down in your leg and pull you beneath the surface. You struggle in vain to free yourself. Unfortunately, your desire to breathe results in an intake of a large quantity of swamp water. The lack of oxygen hadn't killed you. The taste of the putrid water would have. You're dead.
Okay.
Sounds. Sounds are happening. Oh, apparently I'm going to die there every time.
Oh, good.
Like in that exact spot.
That's convenient. Right, nope. Stop.
No, I
just stand still.
No, No, it's going when I load.
Oh.
No, God, fuck. I think I may have fucked everything. Guys.
You've done terrible things.
No, yeah. No, I can't.
You can't stop at all. Uh-uh. You can't.
Well, I turned around and I died right there instead.
Stop moving.
I can't. No, wait. Here. Hang on. Yeah, dead. I stopped moving and I still died.
You made mistakes.
I made mistakes. Penguins, we need an image.
Penguins, save us from this horror.
Okay. Well.
You've done terrible things. Yeah.
Goody.
Here we are.
Here we are at the beginning.
We are at the beginning of the game.
Can we beep? Is it... No, Jesus.
Goodbye, broom.
Goodbye, brain. Look. At watch. Oh fuck, I have to do that fucking root puzzle again.
Yep.
Fuck my life.
You remember when you made me promise you would never have to do it again?
Yeah. Yeah. Besides, you should have been dead. I don't care.
I wasn't able to account for your...
I didn't know it was possible to die mid-save. Let me out, you cock muncher. Fastest. Boom! This is no good. Oh. Oh, I... Oh.
No.
I did a bad.
Made mistakes again.
Ugh. Oh, I'm gonna have to wait for the shrieking sound. I'm gonna take my headset off for a second. You don't understand. Go turn on the stream. You don't understand. It's like do you remember the old PC speaker sound when you turned on your machine?
Yes.
Where it was like a mechanical just It's like that, but like 17 times louder. Look, watch. Say your nonsense. Let me out of here. It looks like ugly Rainer. Butter.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Open.
Oh yeah.
Oh. That's.
I need a second. I need to put this.
Yeah, I mean that does look a lot like three buttholes on a piece of butter, which does pretty closely mimic
Madonna's
face.
It really does.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna go ahead and put that right there. Except it's not showing. Why aren't you showing? Better comparison. Oh my god, I love it. Can I?
Oh dear.
I need to add a thing. Derailed everything. It's fine. There.
It absolutely derailed everything.
I'm just gonna put that right up in the corner of the stream. Wait, maybe I'll make it our logo for tonight.
Oh god. Oh god, why?
It's our logo now.
Oh no.
I don't want to walk at the slowest speed, and I can't walk at the fastest speed because that puts me into space. I've made mistakes. Can't find the hole. Need to go to Labian. Can't find the hole.
You gotta find the hole to the Labian.
Exactly. Put on a suit. Ugh, I don't want to type all this shit out. Do I need the cubic's rube?
I don't know. Hold on.
What?
Maybe. Yes. Yes, you do.
What is the thing called? It's not an athletic support.
Supporter.
Athletic supporter.
Supporter. The supporter.
Okay. It kept saying, I don't know the word athletic, and I'm like, I'm pretty sure that's a word. Last I checked.
That's legitimate.
Yeah.
Hi, tiny cat.
Tiny kitty!
Are you back to be annoying? Annoying and adorable.
Trump Butter is looking at me.
Butter is upsetting.
Here, I'm gonna make it so he's looking at you too.
No. No, I don't want him. No.
There you go. There you go. With his creepy Trump mouth.
Oh, no. No.
Do, 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 do. The woman who found it apparently sold it and then donated the money to Hillary Clinton during the first Obama election? That was a really long time ago.
Wow.
Somebody wanted Trump butter way back then? Like, enough to pay for it?
That's upsetting.
Look at all this text I don't have to read. Poetry, poetry.
Wish I were a GeoCities page. Note how I can't help but correct the grammar on that line every time. The line is actually, I wish I was a GeoCities page. But that grammar is incorrect, and so every time I say it, I just, like, without even intending to, I correct it.
I mean, it needs to be corrected. Loot, man.
It needs to be burned.
How do I go through his pockets?
Search?
Search. Man. Fine, take a card. Okay, which way first? Left? No, wait. Lights and buttons. Push.
Yes.
Button. Okay.
Yeah.
Left.
Okay. Walk north.
No, north. Oh, yeah. Because I went left, and there was a bush, and I went to the right, and I got eaten by a mushroom. So we can skip those things.
Get thwang. Behind something.
Go. No, that was the thwang. That's the... I rescued the little man.
Oh. All right. Yeah, there you go.
And I don't have to figure out how the hell to do so. Release man. Okay. Gotta go. He's gonna give me some shady side eye.
Yep. Go back to the place. Walk west, get horse.
Chat says, what? It's like smoking wreckage. Almost stepped on it. Get spores.
Don't step on the spores.
Save.
Don't step on the spores or you'll die.
It's fine. It's fine. I gotta go hedge maze. Which is definitely gonna mean turning the speed back down.
Through the maze. Save every time you get a little farther and you are safe. Pick berries. Go back through the maze. Because you can't follow the creature you saw picking berries. Kitty is sleeping on my desk again.
No.
Being adorable. There she is. being real cute.
I'm just real confused about how Trump butter happened, like, way in the past. And it's just coming up now, like...
Oh, it's very strange.
Fuck!
Oh god, webcam. Stop.
Fuck!
Go to where you're supposed to be. Oh, stay there. Oh, Jesus.
I'm not even watching, I'm just listening to the sounds.
Everything's fine. Hello.
Fixed. Not really. I think I'm... No, it's okay. I was gonna say, I think I'm looking at your boobs.
I mean, you can if you want to. They're just in a t-shirt. It's not very exciting today.
I know. But, like, I can't not look at them. No. I have no other choices right now.
It's a problem that many of us are occasionally faced with.
Get berries.
What have I done?
I don't know.
I don't know either.
But I'm halfway through the hedge maze.
Oh.
I'm looking at your keyboard. It kind of looks like a creative stream right now. Like, if you pushed your keyboard out of the way and just started drawing us a picture. Put on some music. Here. Oh.
I got this.
I died. I hear people yelling.
Yeah, I don't know what's happening. It's fine. Shh, look. All right, you ready for this? Creative stream time.
You're drawing us a thing.
So...
No! Fuck. Chad says, still boobs. You're only human. Is she drawing a dick? I bet she draws a dick.
I mean, I actually wasn't going to, but now that you mention it.
Yeah. Oh, and then Penguins Explained About the Butter says that listening to an old podcast where they talk about really stupid articles, Penguin says, dick pic reveal.
I'm going to draw a rocket ship.
Sounds like a dick. What?
Are you hearing the discussion in the background of my house?
Some of it. I heard that's a lot of hot wood.
Yeah, that's most of what I heard also.
Something about covered in ashes a couple of times.
Fine.
Which is making the entire thing extremely strange.
Fine. The outside was on fire, remember?
I thought the outside wasn't really on fire, and that was just the ramblings of drunk people.
Who can say?
Fair enough. Well, good thing I saved, since I immediately died. Unless I saved in the middle of dying again. Seriously. Whoops. Chat says, I heard I'm on acid. God damn it. Fuck! If it's a dick, that's clearly a turtle dick. Nope. I hate this screen so much. Motherfucker. Motherfuckers!
I'm Yes, it is recording right now.
Where am I? Where can I see myself?
You can't, because I was
pointing it here. Over there.
Somebody broke their webcam.
Am I in there?
There, now you're in it now. There's Jackie. Everyone say hi to Jackie.
Hello, Jackie.
Hello, everybody on the internet.
They're saying hi to you. You can't hear them.
Oh, you have a microphone on?
Yeah, they can hear you. You can't hear them. They're in my head.
Oh, okay. That makes total sense. Hang, bang, bang. I want to go pee.
Bang, bang, bang. I gotta pee.
Fine. Okay. Here's the outcome of our creative stream moment.
Oh, I forgot to tell you. Penguin said, yo, draw a volcano made of pirates fighting a dragon wizard.
I drew a rocket ship.
It doesn't look like a penis.
Sure.
Okay.
Here's the top of the rocket, and there's a little window, and you see the little spaceman looking out. He's waving. Waving at you, right?
No, I'm not looking right now.
I just want you to know, I don't care what Jake.
This is my rocket ship. And this is why. And this is why I am not an artist.
I mean.
Because this is roughly, I don't know, like third grade level.
Well. I mean.
This is what I have to offer.
If you made your rocket ship out of, in the real world with the little blocks with the triangles, it would look like that. Except it wouldn't be on fire.
So.
Penguin says that is NASA's penis.
All right.
Birchfield says you were actually trying?
No, I was not. No, if I'd been trying hard, it would have been slightly, like marginally better. Like, not better, but, like marginally less awful. Not an artist, guys. Not a visual artist.
There you go. I was looking for the right words to correct you.
Not a visual artist.
Wordsmith.
Yes. Correct. I art with words, with pictures.
How do I?
Oh my God! Look! There he is! Look! Oh. This is Eric.
Oh my God!
Hi, I'm Eric.
You're definitely Big Aaron.
I shove my hot wood up Aaron's ass.
Okay. This is Eric.
Twice.
He's like Aaron but larger.
This is the guy that was typing in chat earlier.
I can't, right? I can't vouch for his downstairs. I don't know.
I can. You want me to show you right now?
No, you'll get me banned from Twitch.
Here, you guys should stand together. There, side by side.
There they are.
There they are.
Unfortunately, the metro is making me go home.
Oh,
wait, what is this?
What is what?
There's boobs.
There are no boobs.
See the boobs?
There are no boobs.
No, it's a bra. He found a bra catalog.
These are way bigger. And Aaron has really great boobs, but these are way bigger than Aaron.
You can take that home with you if you need to.
Can I take Watson home with me?
Yes.
The only thing I want right now is take Watson.
He wants to take him home.
I honestly, I'm really in love with Watson. He's such a great guy. Right, Watson?
Don't spill your drink.
I'm not going.
Oh, yeah.
How dare you, woman? How dare.
Jackie thinks you're going to spill.
Jackie, look at that. There is no way that's going
to
spill.
You need to drink more.
Have you ever seen me spill my drink?
Yeah, earlier. Possible. Today,
no, that wasn't my fault. That's because you wouldn't let me build an actual fire because you're afraid of flames.
Chat has a lot of things to say.
Afraid of fire.
And I just want you to. I want you to tell them that chat says a lot of things.
Know what's going on, and he runs away. Sure.
All right, let's go.
All right, we gotta go. Jackie's gotta take me home.
All right, bye,
Jackie.
Carrie.
Okay.
Bye. Jackie's gotta walk me home.
Okay.
I gotta walk
safe.
Bye.
Here you go.
Bye.
Hold on. We gotta get that captured on the internet.
I will always be inside of you. Okay. Good night.
That's very nice. Have a lovely evening.
Wow. So,
okay.
In other news, I have drowned in the swamp several times now.
All right, you have to rub the berries on you. What? You got those berries. You have to rub them on you.
Why? Look, berries. Pungent. Smear.
That's what it says.
Berries on butthole. Wear berries?
The internet says goodbye to you.
Smear berries.
Eric says he loves the internet.
Jackie and Big Aaron. By the way, you cannot smear berries on yourself in the water.
Rub berries on body.
Oh, there was an animation for that. That was awkward. Also, I'm not sure what an ammonia inhalant is.
Swim east one screen and hold breath in the deep water.
It didn't work. Oh, it let go because of the berries.
Yeah.
What's the button for swim?
I don't...
Oh no, I'm already swimming. It's fine.
Hold breath in the deep water. I'll allow that. Smelling salts. Sure.
Oh.
I'll accept it.
It is Space Quest. Is smelling salt still a thing? Guys, we fixed it.
Oh my god, did you make it?
I made it. We have recovered. It only took, like, almost 20 minutes.
Oh my god. okay.
There's a smokestack?
Swim east, don't swim home, go west, then up, and get gem.
I don't think up is gonna help, but I will try.
Go west, then up, and get gem.
Nope. Unless it's back where I was? Nope.
Alright, hold on. Went back to my other guide.
Nope.
Go to the... Okay. When the swamp monster attacks, the berries will repel it. Go to the upper half of the screen near the center. Walk around a bit. You should find a deep spot where Roger will start swimming.
Yeah. I mean, I swam away from it.
Hold your breath. No, hold your breath and dive under the surface heading to the west.
Okay. Nope.
Hold breath. Oh, there you go.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, it's a hot mess. Seriously, I don't think I can fit. I can't actually
swim
fit.
Swim up into the cave and retrieve the glowing gem.
I feel like, your dude looks like The Simpsons, my dude looks like Beavis. Look... Shiny volcano. What is this? Look. Just look. A gem. Take gem. Mine now.
Hold breath.
I appreciate that I don't have to tell it to dive. It just does. It's like, oh, you're breathing? I guess we'll go down. Worst swimmer.
Yeah, it's not good. All right, now to the east and out of the swamp.
Can't. Oh, there we go. Nope. No. Oh, there I am. Save game. Okay.
Go east again, you'll find a chasm with a dead tree growing at its ledge. Climb the tree, causing it to fall, and create a bridge across the chasm. Climb across the chasm.
I just shimmied my way up the shag.
Yep.
Shimmy the shag.
Holy log jams, Batman.
This entire game is like one bad... Let's go with euphemism. Holy log jams.
Log jams. Holy log jams, Batman. I feel like that's something that Robin has absolutely said to Batman. Holy log jams, Batman.
Yeah. Oh, I'm dead. dead again.
That's okay. That was supposed to happen. Head to the east again, leading toward a forest. When you walk into the trees, you'll be captured by a hunter.
I passed out.
Yep. When you come around, you'll be inside a cage. The hunter's prison.
I have the strangest of dreams.
Mm. Are they about log jams?
I imagine that my name is Larry, and I'm wearing something known as a leisure suit. Proven to generate large amounts of static electricity. While prowling a locale known as the Land of the Lounge Lizards, you spend your time badgering women to participate in bizarre mating rituals. Just then, consciousness begins to creep in. You realize you've been imprisoned. Your captor appears to be that of a large oaf sitting near the fire. Wow. I enjoy the, like, sped-up animations. Like, it's not... I can't just walk faster. Everything has to go.
Yeah.
Open door. Door's locked. Figures. Use card.
As he comes... Once captured, talk to the guard twice.
Talk oaf. Talk oaf more. Talk oaf. Oh, he's adorable. Bears an expression one might see on a freak show patron. He moves closer.
That's...
He's adorable. He looks like...
That's a strange descriptor.
You know the guys in Mass Effect that look like frogs?
Allow it. Guys in Mass Effect that look like frogs.
Yeah. Rex.
Oh.
Shepard.
Okay.
This is the crocodile version.
I'd have gone with dinosaurs over frogs, but sure.
Really?
Sure. Right. Yeah.
This is the crocodile version of that guy. Hunters decided it's a perfect day for barbecue. He didn't kill me first, though. No, wait. I'm turning brown, though. I'm dead. Talk to him twice resulted in death.
Once captured, I should probably read the rest of the instructions to you. Once captured, talk to the guard twice. As he comes over to see what you're blathering about, throw the spore at him. This will knock him out.
Oh, okay.
Also,
George
hello.
George Fox is here. Hello.
Jorge, George. I think we asked once and didn't get an answer.
I don't think I ever asked. You might have.
I think we asked. I don't know. Is it Jorge or George? How do you pronounce it? I mean, you're from Brazil or something, right? So I assumed it was Jorge.
I took no Spanish. I took Latin. I don't teach you how to speak. We have Trump butter. Help yourself.
Chili, sorry. I knew it was... I've been drinking, and that's it. There is no B. It's just A. I've been drinking.
Yeah. talk. Oh, throw spore.
Yeah. You have to wait till he's closer to you.
I missed. Oh no, it worked.
There you go.
Now what?
Now, search the guard and get his key.
I'm on the inside.
Yeah, use the key to open the cage.
What?
They didn't. Nope.
What?
Try it. Try it again.
What happened?
Did you think you took too long?
Apparently. I figured I had a while. I thought he was dead. We're going to save inside the cage this time. Come on. Okay. Talk. Oof. Talk. Oof. Oat. Oof. Throws boar. Surge guard? Yeah, oh. I can't.
Chat says I hate Brazilians. Sorry. Definitely not intending to offend you, man. You just did not remember.
I found some parasites. I got crabs.
You've got crabs?
I got crabs. Take key. Unlock door.
There you go. Bam.
Open door. I would like to go.
Once you're out, take the rope lying on the rock and head north through the bushes.
Why? GTG!
Once you see the hovercraft take
off. Save. Okay. There it goes. I'm dead.
Jeez.
So, what was the rest of that sentence?
Once you see the hovercraft take off, head off the screen to the west as quickly as possible to avoid being captured by Vohal's goons.
Okay. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm screwed, I'm screwed, I'm screwed, I'm screwed. No, it's okay.
Return to the west where you push the log over the chasm, climb on the log, wall on the log, tie the rope to the log, and climb down.
Whoa. We're gonna save. Nope. Okay, so not from there. Climb on log. Oh, I had to type it. No, no, motherfucker.
I don't want to hear a bunch of sass about the bridge boss anymore. That's how I feel right now.
Oh my god, I found the diagonal buttons. Oh god, I can't stop. Tie rope too long. You're I not... can't. Jesus Christ. Tie rope too long. I just peed. Go. I am peeing.
Sounds like a personal problem.
Climb rope. Oh god. I'm gonna die. What do I do?
Climb down. Now you're heading down into the chasm. This section is titled Subterranean Labian. Just so you know where we are now.
Going into the Labian chasm.
Yes. Yes. To the right there will be a vicious looking beast.
Yeah.
Looking to bat you around a little bit.
He's making bad sounds.
Climb down toward the end of the rope. Swing on the rope until you think you have enough momentum to make it to the ledge. You went too far.
Yes.
Too far.
Swing. Do I just keep doing it?
Peeing out of the wood. Yes, she was indeed peeing out of the wood, penguins. That's accurate. Swing until you think you have enough momentum to make it to the ledge. When you do, let go and jump.
What? Oh.
Don't wait too long, though, or the monster will get you first.
Fine. I don't understand. I didn't. There was no momentum in that. It was literally none.
Good.
Swing.
Yeah. Good.
Swing more. Swing. Swung. It's like you've done that. I'm like, yes. Nope. Seriously, how does this work?
I don't know.
Swing. Maybe I should just wait for a really long time.
Climb, go to the bottom of the rope.
I'm gonna see how long I have to wait for the monster to get me.
Swing rope, push F6 after the guy bats at you. If you did it right, you will land on the edge.
Oh.
It has
save.
Has interesting information.
Yeah.
Walk west until you can only see your eyes.
I don't want to walk anymore until you finish the sentence.
I just liked that part of the sentence. Walk west until you can only see your eyes. And mm-hmm. hold gem.
Ooh.
Keep walking.
Small shriek.
Keep walking until you fall.
Penguin says, I think it means you have done that, like you are doing that right now. Can't. Rocks, can't.
Keep walking until you fall.
Yep.
Now get gem.
What? Why did I throw it on the ground?
Well, because you fell. So, pick it back up off the ground.
What? Pinkins. Follow us, beanpole.
Gross pinkins.
The pinkins just called me beanpole. And I'm down in the Valley of Labian. And...
you are.
I want to save again. That is gross looking!
Welcome to our canyon.
You appear to be out of town.
You stumble down a shaft and emerge in the Valley of the Pinkuns. Listen to the chief of the Pinkuns.
I don't want to. Simply say the word. Didn't say what word. And my assistants will show you the only way out. When you leave, we have to seal it forever. That makes sense.
Goodbye and good luck.
Like this? This little pile of flesh? Not acceptable.
It's a pinkin.
Talk, man. They don't speak, they just giggle.
Oh, good.
That's another
of
worthy
course.
Of...
Of course they do. Of course.
I need that.
Go back north.
I need that.
Whenever you're done with that, go back north.
Okay. Why?
You have to follow the directions they gave you.
They didn't give me any...
They did. Do what they told you. Say the word.
The word? Why? Wait. I fell into this hole to meet these little assholes that look kind of like penises on legs. And they told me they would show me the way out when I was ready. And I'm ready immediately? Like, there's nothing I need to do here?
Doesn't seem to be.
The word. That does not compute.
Say the word.
I did.
Say
the word. Say what? Let's try more grammar. Word.
Well, I don't understand because that's what it said. Head back. Oh, wait, hang on. Head back north. Oh, Jesus Christ. We already picked up the gem. Why are you telling me to head north to get the gem? Head back south. Say the word. Say the word. Go back to there. Say the word.
Oh, the penis monsters are hiding the cave.
The pinkins will move the rock and let you leave. You will find yourself in a maze of tunnels.
Goody. It's my favorite.
Place the gem in your mouth.
You can't maneuver with the gem in your hand.
That's why it goes in your mouth.
I don't even know how to tell it to do that. Put
gem in mouth?
The mouth? What?
Yeah.
Oh, light show. Oh, God. Inhuman guttural moaning echoes through the narrow caves.
That's just what you want to hear in the Labian.
Yeah, in the tunnels of the Labian with a ball gag in my mouth. The only thing you know for sure is that you've just soiled your undergarment. Log jam.
It's not a log jam anymore. True. It's all unjammed, man.
Log jam resolved. Left or right?
Go. Hold on.
It looked like it's like a colonoscopy video in here.
Head as far to the east as possible.
Left is a dead end.
Then down, then east again. Yes, it is definitely a glowing ball gag.
Oh, yeah.
When you find another downward passage, go as far down as you can, then west as far as possible.
It won't let me. Not an option. No, wait.
Maybe that one? Okay, west. Then head down. And then east.
This is nonsensical. This is a dead end right here. I just passed an east. Yep, that was the east I needed. Maybe.
Maybe.
Yeah.
See if this takes you into a subterranean cave. You're looking for a subterranean cave.
Of course I am. You realize that, like, if this is wrong, okay. It was like, if I'm wrong, we're fucked. Stand and spare your tender knees. Yeah.
Yeah. Get off your knees for a minute.
Take the glowing gem from between your aching jaws. You notice that it is overly moist as you slip it into your pocket.
Yeah.
Moist. Yeah.
Enter the water, swim to the east.
Save. Neck deep water. We're just going to walk. It'll be fine.
You'll be faced by two branches of the river. Choose the branch on the right.
Okay. Birchfield says no. Stop.
Why? Stop why?
Stop why? You want me to put the ball gag back in my mouth? You said the right, yes? Stop reading it like that. You weren't here for pigeons. That's all I can say.
We were here for some of pigeons.
But was he here for the one where you were humping the desk of papers?
I don't know.
That one's on YouTube, if you're interested.
I feel like he was here for that. I don't remember for sure, though.
As you enter another mysterious subterranean chambers. Another of the... Okay. There's a whirlpool.
Roger will be sucked down into a whirlpool and deposited on the far side into a small pool. Now it's time to get off this rock.
Now it's time to get off this rock. I didn't have a choice. I just got flushed down the toilet.
Yes.
Your body is sucked down until finally you are able to resist no more and must yield to the overwhelming force.
Sometimes you just gotta yield.
Look at this fountain. Yeah.
Sometimes you just gotta yield to it, man. Did you see it? You find yourself back in the open again.
Look at this fountain.
Just gotta let it take you.
Look at this fountain.
I see it.
It's very appropriate sitting next to Trump butter.
Why? I realize any of this happening to me. Exit the pool, head off to the east. You'll find your path blocked by a stone wall.
No? Maybe. False. Foliage is too dense.
Blow.
What? Blow. Say
the Labian terror whistle.
Okay. Whistle. So originally you
you're
said,
gonna blow.
You said, right.
You're gonna,
right.
You need
but
to
you
blow
said,
a Labian.
Yeah. Exactly. You stopped awkwardly at the perfect moment.
Blow the beast.
Hey, Melon.
How's it going?
Blow.
We're about to blow a beast.
Whistle. You give the whistle a toot. Oh, God. There's bad things coming. Oh.
You summon Taz.
Sort of. Oh, God. I'm dead.
I don't think you were supposed to stand in his way.
That guy reduced you to a multicolored mound of coleslaw. You are dead.
Alright. Go back and blow the beast again. Let me read the rest of the instructions.
Hang on, I gotta enjoy getting sucked down and giving in to the, the force again.
Give in to the, all of it.
Welcome back.
Let yourself yield.
Started your adventure game thingy on the 17th. What adventure game thingy? I perhaps have a poor memory right now. Can I not fight it? Can I just go? Can I just dive in?
No. Yeah, just go into the whirlpool.
No, I don't have any. Once I enter the screen, I lose all control.
Your body is sucked down. You're able to resist no more. You must yield to the overwhelming force.
This time I'm going to save first.
All right, blow the terror beast whistle. Avalon is doing a project of playing through the history of adventure games chronologically. Nice. Are you doing that on Twitch? Are you YouTubing it? So blow the whistle, summon the beast. The beast will come blasting through the walk wall, leaving it in shambles. When he arrives, throw him the cubic's rube to keep him occupied.
Oh yeah, that's totally gonna just type right out real quickly.
Doing it on Twitch because you like talking in real time. Alright, that makes sense. Cool.
No!
Cool. You check the cubic's rube puzzle. Oh, look, he's interested.
Curiosity gets the better of him.
He's into it. Look, he's into it.
Aww.
All right, good. Now head north through the newly created passage. On your way, pick up a rock from the rubble.
Nope. Oh, okay.
Get rock.
Oh, hang on. Get rock. How long do I have until he's done?
I have no idea. I have zero idea.
I read penetrated instead of generated.
All right. I know, it was cute, right?
It was pretty cute.
What nights do you do your adventure game thing, Twitch? Or up? What nights do you do your Twitch adventure game thing, Evelyn? I am not as drunk as I seem right now, I promise.
I mean, really.
Really? Like, it's been hours since I've had a drink, man.
So you started the stream that way, and I'm just ending it that way.
Yeah, I started the stream that way.
What am I doing? Throwing rocket monkey man?
You will find yourself at the bottom of a landing pad with a guard keeping watch over the area. In order to take care of this minor problem, throw the rock at the guard using the athletic supporter.
That's... it won't even fit. Fuck it, we're just going to throw the rock. Unfortunately, it falls short. He shot me. Damn. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
So guys, We have to find a way to Twitter this sentence. Not Twitter. Yes, Twitter. We need it in like less than 25 characters.
Let me see.
Throw rock using. And half of those word letters are used by athletic supporter.
And guard. Throw. Here, I do it. With I think you can cut out athletic. Throw rock.
At man, yeah, using with supporter.
Bam. Got
interesting.
It.
We like the way you think. Drops like a lead parakeet.
Okay.
The ripe thud of impact.
Good. Now insert the key card into the slot and take the elevator.
Hot.
Usually on in the afternoons, Eastern time. All right, cool. If I will have to, I'll have to keep an eye out and see if I can catch you on sometime.
Yeah. As soon as the elevator door closes behind you, the platform on which you rest begins to rise. That's what elevators do.
Indeed, frequently.
Nope.
enter the ship and prepare for takeoff.
The entry hatch is on the rear left of the shuttle. Good thing, I appreciate that they told me because I didn't know. No, that is the... Oh.
Hey, look at you.
I'm very orange.
You are very orange.
Trump butter.
You are oranger than Trump.
Trump butter is my co-pilot.
It's upsetting.
I definitely just put him in the co-pilot seat, though.
Okay. You need to set the dial to vertical.
Between your legs is the throttle. You can see the local treetops.
Of course it is. Where else would you keep the throttle?
Of course.
Between your legs. That's the only obvious
I am gripping it right now. Now that I look at it, he's definitely
like... You are
like,
gripping it like real seriously.
Yeah.
He is like, I got this
he's
thing.
He's ready. He knows how to fly.
I know how to use it.
Put Trump butter back where he belongs. What am I doing? Pull throttle, yank stick.
Set the dial to vertical.
There was no dial. I just looked around and all it told me about was a thing.
No, that's what the instructions say. Set the dial to vertical and push the power button.
Armed and dangerous.
Nope. Alright, let me look at the other guide.
Look, controls? Everything looks automatic. There's a power button and an altitude dial.
Look at controls.
And an ascendant...
Alright, here's what the other guide says. It says push power.
Okay. Can I save? Okay.
Alright.
Oh god.
Turn dial. Okay.
It's set to VAC.
And push thruster button.
That's my lever. My crotch lever.
You have to push the thruster button.
Push thruster. That does not compute. Push thruster button. Boop, boop, boop. Shuttle begins to vibrate.
Of course it does. It's got to vibrate to escape the Labian.
And what if I don't want to leave here?
I mean...
I'm not going anywhere. Nothing is happening.
Everyone has to leave Labian sometime.
That's fair.
You can't stay there forever.
I did turn on the power first. Power was first. Otherwise it wouldn't be making horrifying beep sounds at me.
Push the down arrow key to take off.
What? Nope.
What it says.
Oh, I'm yanking it. Okay.
Wait a while and you will leave the planet.
Oh, Jesus. It just gave me directions that were like, push to do this and pull to do that. And I was like, oh, no. What happens if I push down now? Yeah.
You're having a lovely time with your throttle.
I mean, clouds stop moving.
You're supposed to be going up.
I'm not going up anymore. There we go. Fixed. I'm off the planet. Yeah. Bella says that we're ridiculous.
Oh, God.
A tone sounds. A soft, synthesized voice notes that adequate altitude has been achieved.
Very soothing voice.
My thruster is now ineffective.
Thrusters, you know, you can only thrust for so long.
Gotta take a break.
At some point, it becomes ineffective.
It's the same controls.
Yeah, that's...
Except now I'm in space.
Now you're in space.
I can keep yanking on it. What am I supposed to be doing?
You're supposed to be getting kidnapped?
What? I was yanking it, and it told me that the controls are ineffective.
Too much mag wore it out.
Take a break.
It needs some recharge time.
See you later, penguins.
This one is worn out. Night, penguins. Hanging out as always. Good seeing ya.
Screens are suddenly splashed.
There you go. That's what we were waiting for. We were waiting for our buddy Sludge.
I wore it out, and I splashed all over the screens.
You did. You splashed sludge all over the screen.
Hello. I've been waiting for you. I'm going back to see him again. Mm-hmm. We're only like slightly over halfway through this game. We're going to there and laughing.
Cool.
And I have no option but to look at him on all of my screens. Look at him. He's there too. He looks like a potato. No, he looks like Trump butter. All I can do is hang on to my thruster.
He does look like Trump butter.
Oh, Trump butter.
Note, there are many dangers in the asteroid. Save every once in a while and restore if you die.
Yeah. Yeah, I figured they were giving me directions for a reason. There's a stupid little asteroid ship. Lame. The massive bay doors meet, jarring the entire bay.
Alright, I'm back to my narrative guide, which informs me, it looks like you've won yourself an all-expense-paid trip to Vorhal's asteroid.
Worst guide. Hashtag worst guide. It's not the worst guide, though. That still goes to Omicron guy.
It's time for your final showdown with Vorhal.
Really?
Head either east or west and enter the elevator.
Really? That looks like death coming right there. Let me save.
That looks like Obi-Wan should be there.
True. Yeah. Use elevator? Push buttons. Come on, really?
Go to the level of your choice.
I can't.
Push. Alright, this one says walk east into the elevator and push 4.
What?
Push 4. Push 4. Push the word 4.
Oh. Oh. Didn't go to 2.
No, just skip 2. I'm not clear why this one says just go to any level you want, and this one is like you should go to 4.
I mean, presumably we could wander around for a while.
Go 2 screens east.
No choices. Bathrooms.
Then push button by the bathroom. Either door.
Let's go to the lady bathroom. Since I'm clearly not a lady. Yeah. It's the pink juice room.
Mm-hmm. So it's pink juice room.
There's a lot of feet in some of these stalls, that one specifically.
Yeah. There's people in here. Open stall. Okay. good.
Your urge is more serious than that. Okay.
Number 2 then, I guess.
I don't know that it's going to accept any of those words. Poo.
You were supposed to open stall, look, then get toilet paper.
Trying to wash my hands, man. What kind of animal are you? Faucets aren't operational. They don't care.
Get some toilet paper.
Steal TP. Take paper. Okay.
Toilet quest.
These look like urinals in the ladies' room. Pee.
Well, you're right, Avellan. We are a space janitor. That's true.
I mean, I'm not janiting right now. I am hijacking toilet paper and taking a dump. And refusing to wash my hands.
You know what? that may be my favorite.
Look what just happened.
You just farted?
Somebody is standing doing things.
You're standing in somebody's fucking poop. Funk cloud, yeah, right now.
Exactly.
Welcome to my work bathroom.
Mm-hmm. I've decided they've shut off the air exchange in hours, or else someone is going in there like on the hour and dumping a fresh one.
It's rough.
And yes, I assume that is the sound effects of bathroom.
Yeah, no, it's totally a fart. The sound comes from one of the occupied stalls, you think? Good, good, good. Did you get the toilet paper?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, the name John springs to mind. I just want to hang out here for a second.
What did you do?
Also, I'm going to go
and
open this
door. And in the ladies' room.
Yeah. Door won't budge. Okay. I just had to check. What else do I need from here? Porcelain palace.
open stall, look at toilet paper, walk east 1 screen and push button. So go leave, I guess.
Now there's a whole lot of information about the bathroom. They really thought this through. The walls were nonstick coated so that you could hose them down. And then there's a variety of toilet types so that you can choose the one you need.
Important for you as a space janitor to know these details.
Exactly.
Clearly.
There are stalls. This 3 of them are in use. The left one smells. Oh no, wait. To the left are sinks. I read, to the left stinks.
That's where John was.
Whatever. I wonder if I go in, you know what? I bet if I go in this door.
Will it be different?
No. There were 2 doors.
See? Oh, it's the same bathroom.
Yeah, they don't actually care. They're like...
Nice. All right, so go east one screen, push button.
Nope. Aha! You know a janitorial closet when you smell one. Almost at once, you sense an emptiness, a melancholy longing. You begin to feel homesick.
So melancholy.
I'm just gonna rummage around in here.
You are supposed to be... So look while you're in there.
Lock. Glass cutter?
Yeah, you need that.
I'm gonna cut a bitch.
Yeah.
Except...
Without context, it was fascinating because my instructions just say, get cutter.
Well, I
push
mean,
button, get cutter.
I don't know if you've ever used a glass cutter, but they're not actually sharp. So...
I know, but I didn't know what you were getting. It just says, get cutter.
Yeah.
Like, I thought maybe there was, like, an emo teen in there.
Nice.
Go these two screens.
I found the elevator.
Yeah, okay, get in there and push 3.
Bloop. Trump butter.
Walk 2 screens west and push button. It's an omnisex bathroom. Yes, you're right, it was an omnisex bathroom.
Not Get Carter, the Michael Caine movie. By the way, just a second. Oh god. I felt like I needed to run away. I don't know what that was.
Okay.
Oh god. I was right.
It's coming for you.
I'm dead. I'm flat right there.
When did you last save?
I don't know. The balance has run.
It's like you've been formally introduced to the floor waxer.
Okay. Let's find out how long ago I saved.
A nice introduction. Oh,
at the
so
bottom
far.
Of the floor. Push.
All right. Go all the way. Go back to the bathroom.
But it's fine because now I know what to do. I don't have to, you know, take a dump. Use the thing to wash my hands. Like, skip all of that. Okay. So while I'm redoing all of these things.
Yes.
On Reddit, there was a link to the trailer for Assassin's Creed.
Okay.
And I was like, okay, I'm bored. I'll watch your bullshit. So I watched it. And I get, like, I don't know, until they show the first guy. And I'm like, that's Macbeth. Macbeth is in this movie. I didn't realize that Macbeth was the lead guy in the movie. But he is.
Yeah.
And that was, you know, a thing that happened. I was like, oh, it's Macbeth. And then the chick showed up, and I was like, you look real familiar. Uh-huh. When I let it go, I was like, I don't know who you are. It's fine. I don't care. Open door, take toilet paper. Let's just take paper. Okay. So there was a lady that I recognized. I moved along. Uh-huh. And then Scar started talking. And I realized it was voiceovered by Jeremy Irons, which is like a guarantee that it's a terrible movie.
Sure, right. Yeah, Jeremy Irons is wonderful, but he is only ever in the worst things.
Yeah. Always. Like, I wish it was not true. Take a cutter.
Just how it is.
Yeah. And then I was like, fine, I'll look up this chick. And it turns out she's Lady Macbeth from the worst Macbeth movie.
God damn, the worst Macbeth.
And for everybody who doesn't know about the worst Macbeth movie,
it's very simple, it's the worst Macbeth.
It's the worst Macbeth. But the guy that's in Assassin's Creed made a Macbeth movie that looked fucking beautiful in the trailers, but they somehow managed to make Macbeth boring.
Right, which should not be possible.
It should
Macbeth
be like
is...
2 hours of murder.
Yeah, Macbeth is like murder time, Scotland murder.
Yeah,
and it should not be boring, and yet the worst Macbeth exists.
Yeah,
and I very nearly fell asleep in a movie theater.
I was so excited about Macbeth, and then I'm like, this is the worst. Like, I don't know. I was like a quarter of the way into the film, and I'm like, why am I bored?
Yeah,
why is
no,
this
it's
happening?
Deeply boring. It's got Fassbender. It's Fassbender is Macbeth in it.
Yeah.
It's real bad.
It's real, real bad. I found a plunger.
Yes, that's what you're there for.
Am I going directly back to the elevator before the thing comes
to get me? Yes, you're going back
to
the elevator and you're going to 5.
The guy is watching me, and he's letting me wander around his spaceship and just loot everything.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. He's like, it's cool, he's just taking janitorial shit.
Yeah, true. Chat says Jeremy Irons cast in his acting chips a while ago. He cast in his casting chips.
Yeah.
Push 5. Like, I don't know. I like the guy. But it's in the worst things. Consistently.
Yeah, no. It's like the death knell. It's like, oh, what's this? Oh, Jeremy Irons is in it. Fuck.
Yeah. It's not gonna be good, guys.
It's gonna be, that's gonna be bad.
I'm in a prison?
Go 2 screens west, push button, look again.
Oh no, one of the cells is opening. Who knows what waits behind those steel bars? I feel like I probably have to run away. Is it coming for me? Is it coming? Oh god.
I think so. I believe that was an alien and it was definitely coming for you.
Jeff Allen says run.
Yeah, no, that's...
I mean, is there any running enough? I guess it could...
He's coming for you, guys.
I'm fucked.
You're so fucked.
Guess what I haven't done in a while.
Oh, what? He made out with you. Wait, what?
I missed it. He kissed me. He
kissed you. What?
I mean, okay. I assumed I was skipping death text.
What? You just made it with an alien.
Oh, you know what? I'm totally gonna, like, burst out of a chest thing in a bit.
Oh, maybe.
Maybe. I don't know if this game is that smart.
One can hope so. One can only hope.
That's fair. Where am I going? Push
button.
Yeah.
Ow! Going... Oh, shit. I feel alarmingly dense.
Apparently you were a prime focal point for some aggression. Avoid that guy in the future. Of course, I'm damaged beyond repair.
Sure.
Okay. Let's find out. Yep.
All right. God damn it. Save the game this time.
Okay.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, I'm not allowed to go to 2. Save early, save often.
Jesus Christ.
I forget. Do you know how many times in college I lost like an entire day's worth of work because I had forgotten to save? This is not a new behavior.
Jesus Christ.
Do-do-do-do-do-do. It's a good habit to save every time your score goes up. Not a bad point. Why? How short are your stubby little arms? It's like a million degrees in here and I don't know why. Let's save. Three?
Yes.
Good. Because that's where I went while I was fleeing from the floor cleaner. Do-do-do-do. Take plunger? Okay.
Save the game.
I may have done this a few times.
And then go to 5.
Is this the last floor? That I'm getting murdered upon?
Maybe?
Beep. How am I supposed to not die to slappies?
I don't know, it just says go 2 screens west.
Well, I did
and
that.
And push button.
And then I went more screens west.
Oh no, just go 2.
And then go back?
Just
I'm gonna make out with the alien this time.
It says go 2 screens west and push button.
No, hang on. I have a date.
Okay.
Now.
So cute, loves you.
Oh, gross.
Oh, yuck, the dark and spiny beast with massive red lips grabs you up and after a longing glance proceeds. Don't read further. The phrase French kiss bothers you. To plant a very moist French kiss on you. You are left quite stunned.
Hot. And then he just saunters away.
Yep.
Oh yeah, I have to walk directly by that guy to get there. Like, the buttons are right there.
I don't know how to help you. Push button.
Apparently, he only slaps you sometimes. Look. Take waste basket, or do I want crusty overalls?
both. You want both.
Aren't you amazed by how much stuff you can carry? You just gotta know how to pack. Correct. Wear waste basket. Okay. Put on crusty overalls. You told me it was crusty! They won't fit you. Take overalls. Fine.
Very small and quite worn out.
Look, floor? What? Lighter. Take lighter. Now that sounds useful.
There you go.
Back the other way?
Yeah, go back to the elevator and go back to one.
One or two?
That's one.
Okay. I don't know, Evelyn, there's actually kind of a certain amount of satisfaction in following a guide. Push one. I know, it's cheating.
Look, we did not know this, but we did this. To avoid the caged monster, simply walk along the bottom of the screen.
I was like, hug the wall, save the raid.
Yeah. This one also says that you should be very careful to avoid the face-hugging alien at all costs. So, I hope that doesn't bode poorly for us at some point when we get chest-bursted.
Well, I mean, when that happens, we're done.
Well, that's the end of Roger's tale.
Hello, Spencer.
Hey, what's up?
Where am I going?
Left
or right?
Head back to the first level, head down the corridor to the south.
Never mind. I didn't have a choice.
Walls
closed solidly.
Spring up on either side, trapping Roger. The floor will slowly start to slide away, revealing a pool of acid.
So I should save.
Yes.
Check. Oh. Is there anything useful you could tell me about that?
Spencer says, Sierra taught me to save every 2.4 seconds. Yeah, that's a lesson that we're still learning. We've not always been great at it.
I mean, what am I supposed
plunger,
to be doing?
Put the plunger on the wall.
Formerly uncharacteristic creativity.
use it to support yourself above the pool. If you do this too soon, Roger's grip will give out and he'll fall into the acid. After you've waited a few seconds, the floor will slide back into place and the walls will disappear. So hopefully we did not do that too soon.
It worked.
Oh, we're okay. Now drop the waste basket. Put the toilet paper in it. You're starting a trash fire. Start a trash fire.
What?
Yeah.
Should I get down or should I just do this from the wall?
I don't know. I don't have the answers.
Let go. Okay. What? Right here?
Yeah, I think so. Drop basket.
Nope.
Put paper in basket.
Nope. Nope.
You have to put the paper in it first.
Okay.
drop. Yeah, you're starting a trash fire here.
Light.
You're gonna set off
basket on fire.
There you go.
GTG. Oh, can't move.
There you go.
Can't.
Good. Good.
Apparently, that was enough to destroy the electronics.
There, you know, this whole space station may be poorly designed.
You got to put it underneath the sprinklers. Oh, or just that.
Walk east and through the door.
East, 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 east. Trump Butter is looking at me.
Save. Yeah, Trump Butter is looking
Save.
At everyone.
No. There's no door. Unless that's a door. That's a door. Oh, snap.
All right. Walk up the stairs. Oh, no. You know what?
Am I gonna cut a bitch? Uh-oh.
Yes, actually.
Can I just type cut a bitch to win the game?
No, I don't think that'll do it.
What was the actually upset
well,
face?
Well, it was walk up the stairs, but I wasn't going to tell you what was going to happen. I was just going to let that be a surprise for you.
Well, I mean, I didn't hear anything other than I'm going to cut a bitch.
Yeah, so go ahead, walk up the stairs.
Standing obliviously ready are many of the salesmen's. It's not a surprise for him.
Man spreading up there.
Yeah. He knows I'm coming. Busy preparing my clones. This is very suddenly Rocky Horror. Do 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 do. I'm gonna walk right into his grill. Oh god, I'm gonna die.
Things are happening to you.
I have been extracted.
Yep. And now
I'm a pudding. Pudding.
You're not a pudding.
I'm in a glass jar.
Yes. You are a glass. You are in a glass jar.
Oh, and that's why I have a glass cutter.
Yes.
Oh.
Because itty bitty you has to cut this glass.
In the old days, I'd test these on myself. I guess I will keep you out of my way once and for all. What? You'll make a nice conversation piece.
Cool.
Weird.
Cool.
Cut glass. Cut, bitch.
There you go.
Oops. Oh well.
All right.
Cut a bitch.
I don't understand, bitch.
Cut that bitch. Cut the ow!
Yeah, that was...
Dead. Dead.
That was wrong. That was wrong.
Dead. So, hang on a second. God, it's so loud. I can't hear you over that.
I said, honey, I shrunk the janitor.
Ah. Cut a bitch. A bitch. Cut glass.
Alright. Go in vent.
What? Hang on. What? There's no vent. There are little buttons.
Use the glass gutter to cut your way out of the jar, then climb into the exhaust vent on the left wall.
Take glass. It's big. And content.
Quite content there.
Is that a vent?
I assume so. Go in there.
Climb in. Look. Climb vent.
Go in vent.
Nope, that worked. I wriggled my slim carcass through the vent.
Oh, good.
It again misunderstands what that word
Spencer,
means.
This is Battletoads, definitely. For sure.
Weird.
Okay.
I think I found his heart. It's good. Making heart sounds.
Climb in the exhaust vent on the left wall. Press the large button on the wall to deactivate Mohall's life support system. Yeah, you did find his heart.
It says caution on it.
Yeah.
Push it. We'll need to be clear. I'd love to be, except for some asshole put a rope across it. God damn it. Hang on. Let's push this button. You've just disconnected life support. He's a goner. Climb out?
Yep.
Not you again. You think you've won, but all you've done is sealed your own fate. He reaches up and flips a switch. And dies. Okay.
Head to the west to the computer terminal. And make yourself big.
I'm gonna step all over the keys like a kitty.
To make yourself big.
Taking my sweet fucking time. Pull switch. Reduce or enlarge. Enlarge? Type the word Begin sequence has begun. Sequence has. Okay.
Oh, God. Head back to the jar.
I guess it put me in the jar, didn't it?
Yeah.
It's gonna want me to be in the jar. Yeah. It's peeing in the jar! I wanna get the pee beam. God, it's loud. You are once again reconstituted to the correct size. The clones are all gone, though.
Oh, so sad. Goodbye, clones.
I feel like they're probably wrecking our planet with sails. Oops.
Oh.
Fuck. Died. God damn it. Hang on a second.
That was really good. I'm right there with you on that one. That was good. Just splat. Right off the end. Here we are, almost winning. Oh,
dead.
No.
Make the sound. Okay, save.
Oh my god. Okay.
Oh god!
What have you done?
Stairboss! You know Stairboss. Where are you? Over here.
What are you doing?
The thing. I saved right here, though.
First, stop trying to go up the stairs. Stop.
Why?
Stop.
Why?
Because you have to search his body first.
Oh. Search. Carcass. Turge it.
All this shit is so doesn't accept it and accepts that. Oh, God.
Fabric encased turgid mass. Oh. Okay, SHSR. Should I write them on the back of my hand?
What?
That's a thing I can do.
It's okay. I have it over here in the guide. And then
legit.
You need that to stop the clones.
What? With what? Oh, I'm apparently typing into chat. Where? Look buttons.
Look. How about look monitor?
Okay. Buttons aren't in my sight right now. It wasn't complete nonsense. Most of the screens are filled with meaningless numbers. Look, left screen. You told me that it was. Someone on my Steam friends list has renamed themselves Fuck Bitches Farm Parsnips.
Oh, that's amazing. That's
why?
Wonderful.
Look. Monitor. This one right here. Look. Screen. I don't understand.
Oh my God.
Look left. Nope. Look. Look. I don't know what to do. Lit consoles. Look left console. No.
Looks. It just says look screen.
Look screen. Screen book.
I don't understand screen book. What's the screen book? There you go. Use your code. Remember your code?
Granted.
Abort granted.
Okay.
Abort granted. All right.
Can
good.
I go back to my ship now?
Now save the game.
Save. Why? It's about to make me do the asteroid field, isn't it?
Walk up the stairs.
Stair boss, here we come.
To be safe, use number 9 on your keypad to walk northeast.
Aw, yeah. I did abort all those clones.
Yeah, she totally did.
I was told they were bad. This is a weird, like, hamster maze.
It really is. Open box?
That's oh God!
Is there you?
I'm gonna die.
Yeah. Do you have a mask?
No.
Do you have a box?
No.
You're gonna die.
What did you do to me? I only had 223 points anyway. What happened?
So, somewhere before all of that, there was supposed to be a box.
There's no box.
Walk up the stairs, open box, and wear mask.
There's no box. Is there a box, like, on the desk somewhere?
I don't know.
Do Control F, box. Your turn to type. Control F.
I mean, I have... I'm looking at my other guide. Hold on.
There's a box at the start of the tube. Says Evelyn. Who is more helpful than you.
Exit via the stairs heading to the east. Once in the asteroid's outer tubing system, take the breather mask from the box.
Take
and wear
box.
It. Open box.
Open box. What? Cheerfully announcing.
Good.
Open box. What? Fuck you.
Wear mask.
Yeah, I got my Darth Vader face.
Okay. Head west a few screens. Eventually, you'll happen upon an escape pod.
Hopefully within the next 40 minutes.
You'll also happen upon Vohal's Marrowmatic.
That's weird.
Yeah.
GTG. Fortunately, you're wearing a mask. Yeah, now I am, motherfuckers. No longer needing the mask, you take it off while still in the hallway that is clearly depressurized. Moron.
Press the button to open the nearest pod door. Get in before the Marrowmatic has a chance to get you.
Holy fuck. That's real loud. You will have to make a location adjustment first. Return to my original question. Left or right?
I don't know. West?
Okay.
West.
I'm gonna mute this. Oh, push button. That does not compute. Those are little windows, not pods.
When you reach the end, walk two screens west and set the speed to slow. Now would be a very good time to save.
What's that? Oh god. Jesus. Is he gonna chase me forever? Like, yes, they do? What am I supposed to do?
I don't know. Enter pod.
Can't.
You're fucked.
Maybe it'll wrap around? You were suddenly racked by excruciatingly violent pain. What?
You're dead.
Why? Oh, the alien.
You did. You
after
did
gaining
totally.
Gaining freedom from its flesh fortress.
You did indeed get chest bursted.
I am lying on the floor like a used, oversized placenta. that should teach you to not suck face with aliens.
Let's see if you can get in the escape pod before that happens.
Check.
Get in pod.
No. Ah! I can't just get in pod.
Okay, hold on. When you reach the end...
I've been cooked.
Walk two screens to the west and set the speed to slow. Now would be a very good time to save. Type push button, but do not push enter yet. Go one screen west and push enter by the button. So
all of that makes so much more sense.
Yeah, have
now.
It on the screen and then be ready. Then type enter pod as fast as you can.
Oh, that's no good. Why? That's a lie. Okay, I'm just gonna reload. Slow. Push button. I was standing, right next to it. Maybe I have to be facing it?
Not sure. There we go. Enter pod.
Robot has decided that it is permissible for you to be here. So good.
True. Hooray!
In the pod.
Oh my
safe.
God. Okay. You can now set the pace, set the speed back to fast if you want. Look and push button, then look again.
Wait, set it to normal or fast?
Normal. Just do normal.
Okay. Blinky, blinky, blink.
Okay.
What am I supposed to be doing?
Look.
Seated inside one of the emergency escape vehicles. Control panel. Push button. Nope.
Look.
Nope. That's not a thing I can do.
Open chamber?
No, I can't. I cutscene. While I watch it count.
Okay.
Nope, still can't. Phew! Now you must feel pretty good. You stopped him from salesman infestation. Okay. I'm still concerned.
Yeah, you're not done yet. Now enter the chamber. You have to get into
what?
The sleep chamber.
What am I going to type as soon as I run out of text?
You are going to type open chamber, enter chamber.
Okay, this is just great. You knew you'd be too good to be true. You have maybe 5 minutes of air left. Open chamber. Get closer. Really? Can't move, bro. Get up. What? Look. Open chamber. I can't get close. Oh. There is no closer. I have pushed my face against it.
There we go.
Get enter chamber. Okay. Soon you are overcome by pleasant drowsiness.
Now someone would just pick you up somewhere along the way so that they can get your stupid alien infested ass.
Fantastic.
you've literally just...
Yeah. Yeah. I'm like a little poison bomb floating around in space.
Yeah, no, this is, you've literally...
Yeah. Who's excited? Mm-hmm. I'm excited. Mm-hmm. So long, and thanks again for saving all the peoples. We win!
This is... You're...
I am vector biology.
You...
Bring in the plague, guys. Gonna make a franchise out of it.
Like, you've just recreated the ending of Aliens, minus the little girl.
And the cat.
The cat is not in Aliens.
Yeah, it is.
Not at the end. She leaves the cat behind at the beginning.
I thought the cat is... Are you... I've never sat through the entire film. But I was pretty sure the cat made it.
Oh, the cat lives. She leaves the cat behind on the space station at the beginning of Aliens.
Yeah, but doesn't she, take the cat into the escape pod? I think. Trump butter. I'ma Google you a thing. End of Aliens. Cat. Not car.
Car.
Cat. Jones. This is a cat. No, he's cute. What happened to Jones at the end? In Aliens and Aliens, there was a cat. Mm-hmm. When she's preparing to leave, she says, and you little shithead, you're staying here. So presumably the cat was left behind. Whatever happened to Jones? The cat later married an alien, which estranged it from Ripley. People are just jonesing for an answer.
God.
No, I do not know about the VGA fan make of Space Quest 2. My brain died for a second there. It was like, acronym. There was one of...
She leaves the cat behind at the beginning of Aliens. She gets assigned to the mission with the Marines.
Aliens is the second one.
Yes.
Okay, I was talking about the end of the first one.
No, she rescues... He and the cat escape at the end of Alien.
Right.
They're in the escape pod. They make it out.
I'm good then.
Aliens...
Yeah.
The second one... is the one that you've just recreated the ending of by being infested with an alien while floating about in your escape pod in space waiting for someone to pick your ass up.
Got it. So here's the... I've seen none of these films. All I know is that there's a cat, and the cat survives the first one.
There's a cat in the first one.
And there's a scene with a diner and a chest burster. That's literally all I've got. Oh, and the guy in the cave where they took the audio clip and they made it part of, Quake. It was a thing that happened in Shooters. And I can't remember the quote.
Game over, man?
Game over, man. That's
Game over, man!
Yeah, I didn't even know that was from that for like a solid 4 or 5 years playing that game. I had no idea what it was. I to answer Chad's question of how I have not experienced every movie that she loves, it's that I have seen basically no movies. That is the answer.
We had a running monthly movie night to try and rectify the problem that was not. It's not just a Sandy problem. To be fair, it's not just a Sandy problem.
Movie night was never about watching movies anyone wanted to see.
It was at one point, and then everyone realized that everyone talked through the movie constantly, and True. We quickly decided that we could not watch movies that we actually wanted to see.
That's fair.
It started out that way.
We need to do a sort of Riff Tracks thing. You're not wrong. I mean, we managed to watch Twilight, and we almost had to go to the hospital. Because it was that bad. I mean, MST3K with us is basically what we're doing to all these terrible old games.
That's essentially our shtick.
Welcome to our channel.
Welcome to Two Girls, One Stream. We hope you enjoy it.
And on that note.
And on that note.
We finished
my bedtime.
Game.
We finished this game. We'll be back. We won't be back next week. We're taking next week off. But we should be back the week after that. So that would be... Kitty, I cannot see through you.
Election day. If you're in the States, which I know some of you are not. No, wait, he left. Still. At some point.
I think Jorge is gone.
I don't know if any of the rest of you are in the United States. I have no idea.
There is an intruder behind me.
He doesn't have a head. Oh, there's his head.
He's back. He's got a head. It's back there. So we will be back on... November 1st.
Oh, not Election Day. Week before
November
that.
1st. Yeah.
Okay.
And hopefully we'll see some of you again then.
Awesome.
Well, thanks for hanging out, guys. Have a wonderful rest of your evening. And good night.
Catch you later.